to the yes. There is power to deliver. There is power to redeem. There is power to set free. There is power of doing excellence into the yes. Hallelujah. We are going to stand up. And I want to speak things into our lives. Are you ready? Be tired of my labor. I am tired of my labor. You also have to get tired of your labor. Hallelujah. Are you ready? And I want you to be very serious. I told you, it is so dangerous to have corn only in Egypt and ask the born again. This is a prayer Samson made. And when he did pray like that, the Bible says the hair grew up and no people went blind. Those people that don't see the same hair and hearing power, it came back and it pushed the pillars and everything fell down. Even you, there are people that have tormented. They have said you are finished, but they shall be blinded for you to make it through and they will see you on high. Are you ready to be clear? Are you ready? Read for us in Swahili and you shall repeat me behind you. Judges 16 from verse 28. Mambo, Waamuzi 16:28.
Waamuzi sura ya 16 na mstari wa 28. Mtasoma nyuma yangu. Samsoni akamwita Bwana.
Akasema. Step by step from here, everyone among you. utakamuru fursa zilizopotea, utaamuru wateja kokote walipo katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Fungua tu kinywa chako tumalipo Baba, katika jina la Yesu Kristo na every stolen favor, katika jina la Yesu Kristo, every lost opportunity, tunakiboga katika jina la Yesu Kristo. We pray every opportunity katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Yes, sir. Tukavunja kila roho zote za tumizi kwenye ukoo wako, kwenye familia yako, katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Piga makofi wakati kama maombi haya, katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Na shia moto chetu, Jericho ya makoto kwa familia zetu, Jericho ya makoto kwa afya zetu, Jericho ya makoto kwa mafikiri, kwa jina la Yesu. Achia utume wako, achia afya zetu, kwa jina la Yesu.
Yeah.
your plan. Yes. Yes. Ezekiel and Mutanka.
Jesus.
Shut up.